Good morning, New Hope. Pastor John for another edition of Daily Hope. And I want to talk to you today, following God and fearing nothing but God Himself. Isaiah 8, verses 11 to 13. This is what the Lord says to me with His strong hand upon me, warning me not to follow the way of this people. Do not call conspiracy everything this people calls a conspiracy, and do not fear what they fear, and do not dread it. The Lord Almighty is the one you are to regard as holy. He is the one you are to fear. He is the one you are to dread. I love this prophetic passage from Isaiah, and I think it's so timely, right? We hear all these conspiracies, all these fears, polar opposite political tensions trying to persuade us and throw conspiracy back and forth. And God is saying, I'm the only one you are to fear reverently. And so you don't have to fall into all the conspiracies or be swayed by the fear. First of all, that strikes me, it says God's strong hand was on me. God was keeping Isaiah from falling off the path and being pulled by these fears, being pulled by these conspiracy theories. He said, my strong hand was upon me. Just follow me. Fear me alone. Secondly, don't give in to the spirit conspiracy. Everything the people call conspiracy is not conspiracy. Don't fear what they fear. And third is just if we remain in God's presence, there isn't anything that we have to fear. He goes on later in verse 19, Isaiah says, and when they say to you, inquire of the mediums and the necromancers who chirp and mutter, should not people inquire of their God? Should they inquire of the dead on behalf of the living? This is powerful because he's saying, don't go to evil spiritual means of mediums, spiritists, necromancers. They like chirp and mutter. We don't have to worry about them if we put our focus on God, if we're looking to Him, if we're fearing only Him. Would you pray with me? Heavenly Father, we humble ourselves before you. We thank you for your word. We thank you for the prophetic word of Isaiah. As we are in this Christmas season, while Isaiah was giving this prophetic, this strong call to the Israel people who are falling away from God and fearing other people and looking to other evil spiritual means, you said, follow me. In those prophetic contexts, you brought those prophetic words of the Messiah who was to come, the Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. God, help us to fear only you, to look to you, to worship you, to fear nothing else. Bring your peace, bring your presence. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Well, thank you so much, New Hope. Have a wonderful day and Merry Christmas.